cover the ball, it's going to realize it's going to hit the shots we take. It knows that the cue ball is in this region. And once it disappears, it'll go, okay, the shot's been taken. But then the way that the system is running, it's going to compare the current frame to the previous frame. And if balls are different, then it knows that this is still current. But once everything settles, it'll come back to this.